Good morning class. Today,
in continuation of fractional distillation, I am going to explain you separation of the gases of the air. Means that how the components of gases are separated from the air. Let us start this with a flow diagram. Air, that is liquid air, is filtered first to remove the impurities like water vapor, argon and carbon dioxide. And it is must to remove the impurities. Why? Because in that only when during cooling it will form solid, and solid will block the pipe. So liquid air is compressed and cooled by increasing pressure and decreasing temperature to form liquid air. Now the liquid air is allowed to warm up in fractional distillation column. On warming, the liquid nitrogen having a low boiling point, that is -196 degrees Celsius, boils first and it collects at the top end of the fractional distillation column and it will convert into nitrogen gas. Then argon, that is liquid argon, having a high boiling point, means that -186 degrees Celsius, it boils next and it collects at the middle of the fractional distillation column and convert into argon gas. Liquid oxygen having a high boiling point, that is -183 degrees Celsius, boils last and it collects at the bottom end of the fractional distillation column to convert oxygen gas. In this way, by fractional distillation process, different gases are collected at different height according to their boiling point. So this process, fractional distillation, is based on the fact that gases are separated at different heights depending upon their boiling points. So this can be done by fractional distillation. Now next, I am going to take another process, that is separation by separating funnel. In this process, the mixture of two immiscible liquids are separated according to their different densities. So for that separating funnel is a special kind of funnel having a stopcock at its stem, which allows water to pass or to stop the water through it. When the mixture of two immiscible liquids are put in a separating funnel, they form two layers of lighter liquid and heavier liquid. Lighter liquid that floats on the surface of water and it is in a upper part, and heavier liquid will be settled at the bottom of the separating funnel. Now after opening the stopcock, the heavier liquid will pass through and comes out first and it will collect in the beaker. And afterwards, stopcock is closed. Then what about lighter liquid? Lighter liquid will also be collected in another beaker after opening the stopcock again. In this way, by separating funnel, the mixture of two immiscible liquids are separated. So this process is also based on the fact that separation of two immiscible liquids by separating funnel depends on the difference in their densities. For example, like alcohol, water, kerosene, water, oil and water. These are the examples of the mixture which are separated by separating funnel. Thank you.